Hello. Alrighty, let's jump into Ashes. I reckon we'll get it finished this time. Well, depends. I unfortunately, worse timing, and I still don't know how it happened, but I have a crook back. Sitting down is probably the worst thing I can do. In my holidays, when I was going to do nothing but work on projects, and wouldn't you know it, every single one of my projects requires me to sit down. So, not ideal, to be honest. Not ideal at all. I loaded this up to do a sound test, and I forgot how good this music was. Also, I didn't realize how bad we were for ammo. Probably should have bought some before we left. Dead end. Oh. It's good to be back on the road. My ride feels better than ever. My little misadventure in the city was over, and it was time to move on. While my previous job hadn't gone exactly as I had planned, I've managed to do pretty well for myself, all things considered. Hopefully I'll have more luck in the next. The question now was where to head next. There didn't seem to be much point heading back south, so I planned a route through the city that should hopefully take me north. Whether that route still exists is still to be seen, but I have a good feeling about today. Probably means everything's gonna go to shit. Dead end. Five secrets and 69 monsters. Jesus. I think the light is quite powerful enough on this bike. Still controls a little bit wonky. Also, it seems to have some kind of carry-on now that it didn't used to have. Like, I'm not even pressing forward now, it just keeps rolling. I don't remember it doing that in the first one. I could be misremembering that. Ooh, is there something up there? No, I couldn't jump that high, could I? Oh, no, we're gonna do a jump by the looks of it. A rampy. Probably can't afford to do this with the ammo I've got, to be honest. Come on, make it worth my while. Bug dog sightings. Backdoor government cover-up. Bug dogs. Is that what they meant to be? Come on, reward me. There must be something here. No. No, I don't think I should have come here. Oh, hang on. Hang on. Well, I'll take some health. Sure. No other secrets? No, I don't think so. I think that's all she wrote. Alright, let's carry on. Radiations are going up pretty quickly. Oh my god, this thing controls so horrendously. Thing in the back of the truck. Oh, how did I miss him? No, there's nothing there. Oh god, there's people shooting at me from forever away. Oh, okay, can't run over bug dogs? I really shouldn't be killing them. Nah. Let's be smart. Who cares about the kills? Let's keep the ammo. Ow. Oh shit. Okay, we have very little ammo and a bunch of explosive barrels around that I'm probably gonna have to use.
Gotcha.
Aw, that was terrible. Guys aren't grouped together enough. Oh, guess they are. Never mind. You're not. 420. Guessing that just releases me, yeah. Okay, none of this is a secret stash yet, though. I guess there isn't one. Just a little side stop for some ammo. Still, we came out on top. A net gain of ammo, so I won't complain. Nothing on the train. Rads are going up pretty slowly. I probably have time to look. Doesn't look promising though. I bet he's a medkit. Wide open spaces scare me. Makes me think. Oh, hello. What are you guys doing in there? How do I get to where you guys are? What are you guys guarding, hey? Do I have anything else? It's pipe bombs. Well, that didn't go too well, did it? Very nice. Wow, the range on them is nuts. Bit of junk. Still no secret stashes. Interesting. This is a secret stash? This game confuses me sometimes. Frogtown. House of Dave! So wait, where am I supposed to go then? Did I miss something? I thought we were gonna have to find a switch to open the floodgates. I'm so confused. Oh, that's an openable door.
Gotcha. Hey! Don't just stand there. Go get him! Coming for you.
Hello?
Gotcha. Hey!
No, it appears it is I who has got you. Gotta be something in this room, or else why else would it be here? Any more? Definitely more up there. Ah, I see. Well, that doesn't help me immensely. Can't go anywhere else, can I?
Got one.
But I love this revolver. Waste of ammo. Oh my god, come on. There we go. Jesus, that was a tremendous waste. How embarrassing. That's right, I need a shift sprint. Forgot I turned that off. Oh, I knew you was one of you still up there, you bastards. You bastards. One shot. Make it count. No rads out here. Don't know if that's the way I'm supposed to go. Feel like it is. Yep, cool. Alright, still not doing too good on the secret stashes, to be honest, but I've seen how obscure some of them can be, like a switch under a desk and everything, so don't feel too bad for missing out. Drop down onto there, that could be one, I don't know. Nothing under the water. The water. It's nothing. Let's try. Against my better judgment. Yep, it's nothing. Confirmed waste of time. That's probably overkill, but whatever. I enjoyed it. This is the floodgate, right. So this should be what we need to open up then. Not this though. Pretty sure there was a guy in there, but I can't hear him, so... Oh my god, how'd that guy not shoot me? Only 85 junk, so we ain't modding anything with that. I desperately needed that armor. Okay, floodgate's open. Cool, we can drive through. What else is there to explore? Does it lead through here? Or is it completely separate? Can we get up? Oh, we can. Oh. Wait, what? Then we're stuck down here. I don't want to miss out on searching anything. Any other doors I might have missed? No, don't think so. More stuff to do on the rooftops too, wasn't there? Oh, maybe not. Not a stash, though. Oh, this is. Cool, alright. Guess that's it. Been a long time since I saved. Like a dangerous game there. Didn't. I'm not gonna lie, exploring on the bike was a little bit painful. Especially when I smashed into walls. Extra painful. Okay, the music's turned off, I feel like. It's supposed to be the way I'm supposed to go then, right? The music's turning off? Surely. It's not coming back. Goodbye, music. Look like, is there something hidden over here? My curiosity is not rewarded. I wonder if the music was supposed to turn off now. As you press the button, a buzzer sounds before a male voice answers. Huh? Hello? Who goes there? Just a scavenger. What is this place? A scavenger? Really? Wait, let me see. Yep. Oh, this is the, Southern Guard Post. We keep watch for raiders and muties and stuff. You need to see us if you want to use the road north. What exactly are you guarding? What? We're guarding the North Road. The main trade route between... Oh man, is that your bike back there? Those are some pretty sweet wheels. Man, what is that, a Tesla Glide? Yep, sure is. The 79 model, just had some work done on it. Oh, nice man, nice. Wish I had one of those. Oh hey, did you come from the city? I just need to record travelers and stuff, then we can open the gate for you. Yep, just came from Michonne Circle. Do I want to tell them that? I think these guys are legit. They did say that they hadn't heard from these guys for a while, yet they seem to be fine. Are they like secretly raiders who have taken over? Oh, the circle? That's great. I mean, I have someone here who needs to talk to you. Come inside, I'll open the door. What's going on? She's got something important. Oh, is it going to be the AI? I don't know if the music was supposed
to... I have a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, I was going to say, I don't know if the music was supposed to stop, but... It definitely creates a nice atmosphere. Oh, fuck! What? What is going on? I don't know which is worse, the thought of raiders and mutants somehow working together or being sold out by my own kind. The cannibals do a good job giving me a solid beating. In between blacking out and trying to shield myself, I'm able to catch a few interesting details. It seems the raiders were expecting to get my stuff, but the mutants have other ideas. Leaving the punks with nothing except my bike, it breaks my heart to watch them drag her away. Being eaten alive isn't how I hoped today would go. At least it can't get any worse. Dude, you need to stop fucking talking. What is the psychic woman? Oh, hello. Oh, Jesus.
What have you learned?
This is the one that has got us.
But he does not follow her.
And the device he was carrying?
He knows nothing of its purpose.
And he is of no further use. No. This one has killed many of our kind. He must serve as an example. Ensure he is dealt with while I prepare our forces to move.
As wish.
Ooh, the plot thickens. Pretty fucking cool. Okay, so far so good. Okay, I think I saw one of those chainsaw things next to these bug dogs. I don't know whether to save this thing. Oh shit. Nah, I think I got to use it. Running away, eh? Wow, that's interesting. Haven't seen that before. Anything else down here? No. Holy shit! Okay, let them try and friendly fire each other. That way I don't have to deal with arranged enemies. Careful. Yes, they've killed all the bug dogs, that's good. Come down this skinny hallway, if you please. Man. So many of them! Do I have anything? I have some purge stim and the brute stim. Probably should have used the brute stim here. Let me check if there's anything where they came from. An escape route. Nice. Bye, guys. Shit, now I don't know where I came from. Okay. That's where I came on. Jesus, this place is massive. Assume that's where that other grate opened up to. So what's this way? God, okay. Man, so many different ways. Well, there was definitely a medkit in the other room, so I think we pretty much have to go that way. Just him? Okay. Maybe I wasted my psycho or whatever it was, but it will. We might not be as close to the end as I thought we were. So the mutants have discovered the... have discovered the AI and are following her as a goddess. Interesting. Right. Anything else in here? I could really use some more supplies. Not looking promising. Junk, not the most helpful thing at the moment, but I'll take it off. That's what I need, yes, please. Ooh! Is this just all my stuff? I guess so. Oh god. Odd. Not sure how or when I was supposed to shoot him. Nothing in here? Odd that I can crawl in here and they don't put anything in here. So we got that to go through. Unless it was back here. Yeah, okay, we just looped around. Cool. Right, friend. Am I supposed to stealth past these guys, maybe? They've all got their backs to me. Feels like that's the play. Probably missing out on some... Okay, that didn't set them off. Oh my god. God, I've got nothing going on me here. No armor at all. Jesus Christ. Oh dear. Oh man, this is my last quick save. Oh, hang on. I think I might have auto-saved after this, maybe. Yes. Woo! Let's save this a bit of legwork. But where was this? This way. Up and over. Hiccups. Oh, I didn't notice these last time. Anything I want up here? No. I need to work out how to take down this shotgun guy properly. Yeah. Shotgun slash shield guy. I mean... Maybe the way in my hand is the way to proceed. Nope. What? What happens after he dies? Does he throw his shield or something, maybe? Not sure what that's supposed to represent. So there was nothing in there, was there, for some reason? I just kill these guys? Do I have enough ammo? I kinda wanna get all the supplies. Liver. I want his nose. Oh god. Oh god, mistakes were made. Oh. Those guys do so much damage, it is insane. Yeah, that shield breaks, okay, that's what it is. Yeah, because I had practically what I have now, 62 health and 14 armor, and he shredded me. It's probably not even worth it, I bet you there's nothing actually worth getting here. Damn. That is a good shield. Now, did that actually net me any rewards, or is it just gonna make a hell of a mess? No! Oh! Just say I still have stuff to explore. I didn't do all that killing for nothing. Well, I mean, yet to be established. Maybe I have. Okay, something killed him. That's weird. Bonk. I have one. I have one pipe bomb. Gotta make it count. Okay, that's pretty well handled, I think. Shield actually hurts you if it hits you. Seems really weird the way it just jumps off them and explodes. I don't think so. Ooh, yes. Ow. Ow! Yarr. What is with... This thing doesn't reload automatically when you run out of ammo like every other gun. Oh, actually no, technically they don't. You have to press the trigger again. It's because it's an automatic weapon, I'm noticing it more. Yarr. Secret stash or just a shortcut? Oh! Swing and a miss. Huh? What is the point of this? Thank you. Ah! Very good. I think I got enough for a new mod. Oh, did we turn the lights on? Cool. Or maybe not. Still pretty fucking dark. Sound like it made a door opening noise. I've imagined it. Oops. Not gonna lie, I'm a little bit lost. I've opened up too many doors. I think I've missed stuff back the way I came. Haven't missed anything. Let's move on. Blue key card required, right. Where the hell is the psychic lady in all this? More important matters than me, I guess. Mines. Mines. Oh shit! Don't think it's worth meleeing the dogs. It seemed to cost me more than it was worth. You are rewarded with one junk. Let me readjust myself. I need to be careful of my back. God, I'm gonna take this jacket off too. It's way too hot. Okay, so far so good. My back doesn't seem to be too bad. Okay. Can't go into the men's. Know the signs. Blank stare, sweating, erratic behavior. Oh. Been a while since I've searched them. Find anything good in there, buddy? Oh, I was gonna say, it's quiet. It's too quiet. There they are. Oh, Jesus. Reload quicker. Holy shit, they're everywhere. There's a big guy somewhere as well. Can't see his thing. That could come in handy. Yep, we're out of lantern, that's a bit of a problem. Ow, you little bitch. Say, I think there's a lot more dogs than that. Oh. Still looking for a blue and a yellow key card. And 7 stashes! Oh god. We ain't buying the 7. Probably already missed 5. Ooh, always good to get a pipe bomb. I think that's all we're going to find out here. Alright, let's head back. Oh. No, yeah, Lance's still dead. I say, I don't think there's going to be any daylight to recharge it either. So this might be a little bit tricky. No secret switches? Doesn't look like it. All that for some bullets? Ah, here we go. So, this is back at the beginning, yeah. Oh, we did get the yellow key card. Oh, shit. Whoops. Where was that yellow door again? We've been here. Oh yes, this is the locker room. That's nothing. That is the same locker room, right? Yeah. Yellow door was over here somewhere. Me being my geographically challenged self. Oh god, I need to close my curtains. The sun has just come out and I cannot see a thing. Give me a second. I don't know why, I don't think it has anything to do with playing this, but I just had the weirdest pang to play Destiny. I haven't played in fucking forever. Fucking forever. No, I've gone too far. No, hang on. I'm pretty sure. What was that? Pretty sure the yellow switch was somewhere down back here. Yeah, no, just before this. Yes. Right. That's why I saved! I knew it was gonna do that! Son of a bitch. Maybe shotguns just aren't the way to go with those guys. It's only a way to go with them. Okay, there's our blue. Still not feeling good on the old secret front, but I don't know if there's anything we can do about that. Being relatively thorough, I think, but maybe not. Like I said, I'm too geographically challenged. Oh, interesting, there is something behind there. Okay. That's a weird way of doing a secret. A window that you can just walk through? A bronze key room. Oh. Is that a secret I've already missed? I haven't seen a bronze room door. I don't think. Curious. Curiouser and curiouser. Future for cricket. Oh, I get it. The ashes. Terrible. Terrible. Oh, this bronze key's gonna annoy the shit out of me. Because I assume this is the exit. Yeah, this is definitely the exit. Unless it's here somewhere. Again, wide open spaces scare me. Why is there so much room out here? Oh, hello. Oh my god. Oh no. Did I just... Oh, I just pressed F6. I thought I fucking just overwrote my save. I don't have a... Oh, I do have a light again. Where could I have missed this bronze? Nice. Oh. 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 The stuff up in the stadium. How do I... Still think that looks suspicious. Are all the guys that I left alive in here still here? No. That's curious. How do you get in the stadium? Huh. Must be a back access somewhere. Well, I don't know. I don't know where this bronze key might be used. Save again, just in case. It is out here. Sneeze. Oh, I thought I saw shotgun shells up there. Much ammo for that, am I? Yeah, that's what I thought. Oops. So it's definitely in here somewhere. God, I missed 4 stashes. God, that map is daunting. Holy fuck. Oh god, it could be anywhere! Ah. Oh, I don't like how much of this game is dark. Really annoying. This is pointless. I assume you can drop down from above, but... I don't know where. I don't understand why we can go back into the stadium. Pretty sure there's nothing in here. This is way too far back. Oh yeah, sorry. I was like, why the hell is that not broken? So I didn't come through this way. What am I looking for? I found a bronze key. And I'm up to the exit of the level and I have not found the use for the bronze key. That is a secret and it is eluding me. No, it's definitely not this far back. And the bronze key was hidden behind a secret. So when a secret key is hidden behind a secret, you know it must be something relatively good. I mean, I'm missing four other secrets as well. And two enemies. Two enemies somewhere. Interesting. Oh, I don't know. Oh, maybe it's time to call it quits on it. I don't know. Could be bloody anywhere. I'm gonna go. Unless it's right here. No. I spend most of the night blindly stumbling through the tunnels. Often I come to a dead end and have to retrace my steps, wasting even more time. Wow, I'm role-playing the character by getting lost all the time. The echo of the pipes make it sound like there is a horde of pursuers behind me, but eventually I find an opening. Exhausted, I lie down and hope to live till morning. I awake to the heat of the sun on my face. Amazingly, I have lived through the night. Still, my situation isn't too good. My bike and the briefcase are still missing. Wow, we had that bike for one mission. I'll need to find high ground, get my bearings. I feel sorry for anyone who gets in my way. Upshit Creek. Six secrets, 120 monsters. Definitely going up that way. What else can we find? a nice little touch. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. There's another big guy somewhere. Plenty of armor, good, needed, very much needed. I think the Uzi seems to be the way to deal with those guys. Where is this guy? Seriously, where is it? What? Wait a minute, what? How can he... Oh. Wait, did I miss something up there? Huh. Oh. Oh, I guess we're circling around and coming up there. Okay, I think I get it. I think that's how it works. Maybe. Jump in there. I guess we have to. Nowhere else to go. Huh. How convenient. Ow. Guess we're going into the train tunnel. can get that at Cobra if we want to, but I don't think we want to. Oh god, that scared the crap out of me. Dead end. I don't think these can contain anything by the looks of it. Oh! God, I've been sneezing a lot better. Up and over? That didn't sound good. Burger. Nice reference. So this canonically takes place in the Duke Nukem universe, which I guess is just Earth, but with Duke Nukem in it. Okay, that wasn't a secret stash, that was just a stash. Fair enough. Why do I look around corners while I'm reloading? That's really dumb. Surprised there's nothing in there. Ah, the junket musket. Junker musket. Now this is also on our 7 key. Jeez, I don't know if I want to share ammo between these two. It's a bit of a hard choice. I don't need that. Oh, those slugs. Okay, it was worth it. Nothing else in here? I don't think so. What's the deal with this? Pretty securely shot. Ah, oh, cool. Let's get some mods going. What can we do with this bad boy? Oh, we can mod the jackhammer. Smack hammer penetration mod. Increases penetration versus armor. Don't think I want that one. Wait. Ah, oh, Project Pig. Construction of an ultra-powerful gas-powered weapon using slugs and as ammunition requires specialized parts to complete one of three. I don't think I'm going to find all of them, I'm going to be honest. What's the Master Blaster? Ah, oh, the high, yeah, that one. Increases fuel capacity. Mm-hmm. repeater mechanism, convert from single shots, breech loader to 3-shot magazine? Interesting. I don't know, you get so much, such little ammo for this. I feel like I should just put it all into the, military rifle. I've only got enough for one mod. Reload mod would be good. Yeah, we'll go with that. Actually, what is the second one for the revolver? Increase fire rate. Tactical laser. We'll go with the shotgun. Actually, what's the new shock sword? Oh. Reduces recoil and spread of burst. That'll do. Nearly have enough for a second mod, but not quite. Where the hell am I going? Oh God, it's been so long since I've seen an enemy. Oh, much better. Holy crap. Oh, beautiful. It's a thing of beauty. Go for it, dude. I believe in you. I've never actually seen anybody get the star, so I'll be interested to see what happens. Puma. My friend, I see you up there. Okay, not what I was expecting, but... Oh, maybe I should invest in the 45 pistol. So I can use it with my lantern. Team Dracula, issue number 2. This is episode 2. God level. Level Badlands South, I'm not sure how. It's after the city anyway. Oh my god, sounds like there's a lot of them. Oh, I haven't saved either. Shit. I can't undo that. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Do we have any medkits? Oh, yeah, now you come in. Thanks, you jerks. Ooh. That was a bit more. Now we're safe. Can you not use any pistol with a lantern? You can use... you can use a revolver, which is good. And you can use the Uzi, but it becomes ridiculously inaccurate. It doesn't really seem worth it. Wait, who shot me? Oh, him, right. Excuse me, rude. Do not, thank you. Man, we need to find some human enemies so I can get some ammo drops. Is this a secret? No. No secret. What's that weird music? A man over there. Wait, what? Oh, that's right, you can't shoot if you hold down the right mouse button. Upstairs. Sounds very close. Have we got two music tracks playing over the top of each other? What's going on? How do we access the rest? Definitely guys upstairs, but I don't know how I get up there. Through there, I guess. Anything else out here before I go too crazy? Hello? Alright. Oh! Ah, shit. Wait, can I just do that from here? Yep. Maybe not. Ah. Son of a... Stupid light is fucking me up. There we go. Possibly, unless this is another magical barrier I can walk through. No. Let's go back and do the other one first. Hello? Hey, buddy. It really does feel like there's two different tracks overlaid. That seems a little out of place. A floor safe in a toilet. Okay, maybe we're coming back here? No, okay. Can't go upstairs here either. Most curious. The till? I think I tried the till. Maybe not. Doesn't seem like it. Maybe we're coming back here. Pretty sure you can't blow stuff out, but I'll try it. I did actually blow up something once, so... It's not completely off there. Nah.
Eat his flesh. Eat his flesh.
Man, the fridges in this world are massive. Oh, that was risky. Iron Assault. Don't think I've played that one. Bullet Eye, haven't played that one. I have played Wrecker. Wrecker is amazing. 100% recommend. That's where we started from. Puts chips in a fridge. Mental. Hello? Oh! What the fuck? And yet, this does not count as a secret, apparently. So, does this open back up onto the street? Oh, it's a car wash. Oh. Cool. Holy moly. The Sciencer. New sphere. Has Delenko solved the energy gap? Well, I don't want anything to do with any of that, to be honest. Hello? No? Okay. Well, it looks like I should be able to do that. Even if I crouch jump, I don't seem to be able to... Ah, okay, there we go. It's fiddly as all hell. Oh no. It looked so elaborate, I was sure that was gonna open up. Oh my god. What a badass! Guessing that's where we're supposed to be going? Wait, am I? Oh really? Do I have to go back through the building to check the rest of the street? Or am I- oh god, am I stuck here? No. Back through the car wash. Let's see, was there anywhere else to go? Oh, hello? Nope. Oh, hello. Guess that's it. Okay. Well, that's just about everything. And we still never figured out how to get to the enemies on the top of this fucking building. can't hear them anymore. Maybe I did go up there. Oh, dude, look at that. You can clearly see on the map that there's something underneath this thing. Oh, that's infuriating. Come on, give me a switch. Damn it. Infuriating. No way I can jump up there, is there? I don't know. I think it's defeated me. Graveyard. Most curious indeed. Everybody could just group up, please. Thank you. No. Ow. Oh my god. Fucking shotgun guys are insane. God, did he even know he had a gun? I don't think he fired at once. Wait. Wait, what? Double-sided portal loops! What a nightmare! As if a portal loop isn't bad enough as it is! You have to worry about... Oh god. What a nightmare. Autosave, hey? I see your autosave and I raise you a quick save. Okay. Don't think there's any. Ooh. No. No reason to be up there. Oh! Checkpoint 3 is a trap. Okay. Is that the checkpoint I was already at? I can't remember. Dead end. Rocks and rubble. Feels like I should have my bike. Weird. Who's firing at who? Kill your mama, saved ya. Hey, buddy. The man grins at you while clutching his stomach. Phew, man, are you a sight for sore eyes. Name's Jack Miller, scavenger. I'm sure glad you showed up. I thought for a moment there I was dead meat. Friends of yours? What, these assholes? Nah, just a bunch of lowlifes, glad we took care of them. Where did you come from anyway? Didn't expect to see many travellers all the way out here. To be honest, I don't even know where here is. Wow, you really are lost, and on foot too. Damn, son. Well, this is the Badlands, just north of the city. Junction is about 5 miles that way, he points west. And Prosperity is just beyond these mountains. Is that where you're headed? Maybe. Some raiders ambushed me and stole my bike. Oh, really? Well... I'm not a betting man, but I would strongly wager those Mohawk pricks took it. They took over the old checkpoint just south of here. I tried to take my caravan though. I tried to take my caravan through, but they opened fire. Wish the new guard was still here. New guard. Yep, bunch of real genuine soldiers, armed to the teeth. And they didn't shoot people for no reason. They used to run the checkpoint. Even let us use the mountain road as a shortcut. Haven't seen any of them today, though. I hope those raiders didn't have anything to do with that. How do I get to the checkpoint? Just south of here. Head through that tunnel and I'll be right in front of you. Oh, it'll be right in front of you. Fucking raiders. If there's any of them left up there, put a bullet in them for me, you hear? Where were you headed? I just came from Junction, headed to Prosperity. Guess I'll be going the long way now. Got crates full of fertilizer and seeds from up north to trade for scrap and water. Prosperity runs a water purifier plant. Cleanest water you'll ever taste, believe me. You're better off heading there. I better get moving. Don't worry about me. I'll meet you in Prosperity if I ever get this piece of shit moving again. I'll pay you back for helping out back there. Oh, and watch out for the mutants. Heard an army of them pass through here about an hour ago. It was all over the radio earlier. Armies of mutants. Jesus Christ. Jesus titty fucking Christ. So do I actually have a choice? I don't think I do. It's only one exit. Oh, buddies, you are in trouble. Give me back my hog! Oh, is this literally that checkpoint I... No. No, it's a different one. Well, fuck. Okay, we can speedrun that. Do I have to listen to this again? I think it's important, but... I didn't realize I was so low on health. Okay, boop! Thank you, bye! Okay, thanks, bye! Game really makes me want to play Stalker sometimes. Why does he always survive? Guy's not here this time? That doesn't sound good. Ooh. Nice little stash. Oh,
years ago, I'm not gonna hurt you.
When riding the pit fiend, use fire to spit acid. How do I... Ooh, okay. How do I open the door? Oh, no. Line. Okay. Okay, this is different. I don't know what I was expecting, but it sure as fuck wasn't this. Oh yeah, we can't jump. Right. Wait. What? I'm abandoning it already? She can't go up here, right? What? Maybe I'm gonna go around and open the gate for her? I'm very confused. Oh, hello, old friend. Something I missed down here? Ah, yeah, okay. Whew. Ah, let's see. Oh! Nice! Fuck. No. No. What did that achieve? Raise the water, I'm guessing? No? Okay. So, what did I do? Ah, open this. Okay. How do we get up there? Oh, hello. Aikman switches to something not readily apparent. Guessing I don't want to fall down there. It's gonna be the other side of that, isn't it? Yep. So that funnel is here. Cool. Where do you come from? Where did he come from? Was he already there? Or something opened up? Curious. Jesus, good aim. Oh, shit, I don't think he can come down here. Never gets old. Okay. Where's my baby girl? Oh, this isn't where she is. Silver utility kit. Silver utility kit. Oops, jeez. Can I make that? I sure can. Oh god, the rads! Ugh. Ooh, and we do have enough for a new mod. Yeah, alright. Damn, badass. Now what would you do? You fools! Oh shit. Uh-oh. Ow. Yoink. Okay. Oh god! Good. Don't think it auto-saves since then, sadly. Oh my god. Oops, no. I can play games, I swear. Where are you, big guy? Come on. Yeah, you're not shooting me this time. Time we're not jumping off the railing. Okay. Something to do with the elevator back here? Okay. No. Oh! Okay, now it works. Where did these guys come from, though? Weird. Because they just spawned in. Hey, we can go, but there's clearly another stop. How do we... Oh. Got collectible 2 out of 4. Oh, I didn't hear what that said. I'm not a nerd, you're a nerd! You need a red access key. Ooh! Can I use that? Like those two sprites. Very clever. Very inventive. Whoa. Wait, is this optional? Is this the way I'm supposed to go? Anything else out here? Oh, girl! Seriously, why did they give me her? I don't understand. I used her to kill one enemy and move like 200 meters. What the fuck? I'm so confused. What was her purpose? You can open it? Now or like later? I mean, there's not much point now because it's the end of the level. Somewhere here. Oh, that's the exit. Oh, so what? Wait, I can just leave? Oh, no, I can't because I need the red access. Okay, whatever. I'm gonna go check out the bunker. I'm so confused. One out of three. Well, there's only one out of three secrets. There's only one enemy left. Be a ghost in here. Ah. A terminal displaying strings of text amazingly still active. Several options are available. Emergency alert. Unauthorized protocols in effect. Error code. Whatever. Message logs. 3 years ago. Status report from the general. Mission partial success. Rest of team dead. This is the same one we found before, I think. Startup memo added. Due to native despair... background, access to lower levels is hereby restricted. No one is to enter unless in emergencies, and no one is to enter alone. Have moved operations to Central Tower. Continue to monitor anomalous occurrences. Remote user has been granted access. Remote user logged in as administrator. Remote user has requested a download of user history. Download authorized by administrator. Download has completed successfully. Message to Odd Sigma. Failed to send. Mayday, mayday, under heavy attack. Turrets are running dry and hostile mutants have breached the compound. Heavy casualties. System is timed out. Please enter your login details. Connection lost. May be damaged or unplugged. Okay, are we gonna find some way to log in? Maybe? My God. It was the Russians all along. Wait, is this where I came from? God, I am so bad with direction. Too bad. So I have to go to the here. Alright, what have we got? Oh, and that was locked, wasn't it? I heard something. Pump room. Okay. Checking there's no switches behind these. Gold. Do. Oh God. Jesus Christ. I'm sure that was protecting nothing. And my light is about to wear out, so that's not good. Yeah, we've got the gold key. Oh my God! What is opening the doors?
Just need one more good piece.
Oh my God, there's like a really quiet whispering sound. Okay. Am I crazy? Was there not something opening up the doors? Or did that just take that long for them to close? No, they close instantly. What was that? Fuck me. I'm paranoid now because I know there's one enemy left. And I feel like it's gonna be something terrifying. Fuck, and I'm about to run out of light. Yep, there it goes. Fuck. Oh, thank you. It doesn't look intimidating at all. Fuck me. Oh, I can't see shit. key at random. Several arrows will fill the screen, most are in code speak, and you have no idea what they mean, but apparently connection to something called Sigma has been lost, as well as a warning about a missing scheduled update about due 70 years ago. A long list of technical entries fill the screen, each titled with a date and timestamp. Most of the older entries are greyed out. The logs go back about 70 years or so. The last occurrence is dated a year ago. The most recent entry appears to be a memo added to this terminal 1 year ago. Log reporting and controls have been transferred to the system on the ground floor. This terminal for emergency only. Do not modify any of the user settings or will be locked out again. Kipling. 3 years ago. Confirmation of the target. Longest transmission yet. We've narrowed it down to the Atlanta interior. The general is en route with his team. We'll update on situation when they return. 4 minutes of number sequence 60443101 143 blah 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 blah. Static distortion, unknown cause, followed by this. Immediately, Athena leapt from the skull of her father, already dressed for battle and carrying a spear. She became a protector and a teacher of wisdom to man, but she remained a goddess of war, and her wrath was terrible to behold. Well, that's not foreboding at all. We've managed to restore the backup logs. The information retrieved from the spire has allowed us access to the lower levels, but we are still missing most of the door codes. Background phenomena seems to be low, but rises sharply towards the officer quarters, and it's making the men nervous. We'll report on the changes. Message sent to Sigma. We've searched the entire facility. Still no sign of Groves. No one has found any trace of him, and he didn't leave through the main entrance. I'm reporting this as confirmed phenomena and restricting access to the lower levels. Brilliant. Most of the entries are marked as inaccessible. Classification pending, awaiting review. Identified vessel matching silhouette of Kilo class Soviet submarine. Vessel appeared to be approaching area 40 kilometers east of Charleston. Vessel vanished before interception craft arrived. Eyewitnesses claimed of the oceans at the site boiling. What the fuck? Telephone call. Time. Caller. Brad P. Wickers. Occupation. Military technology. Analyst. Location. Okay. That's the thing. The vectors are all wrong. This can't be an infection. It works through numbers and proximity, not contact. It's only the population centers that are being affected. But how the hell are we going to stop that? Tell the army to evacuate every city in the country? They'll never believe that. I think that's all that stuff. Antenna control. Looks like the communication system is offline. Apparently connection has been lost to the main antenna. Must be damaged in the fighting, I guess. The screen switches to an illuminated grid display. It seems that several prominent points are indicated by an icon. A series of words are flashing at the bottom of the screen. Go to Sigma, contact Athena, protect the seeds. Protect the seeds? Wait, Athena? A lot of the locations look to be very close. One is a town marked Prosperity, about a mile away. To the north is a red icon marked Sigma. Release Athena, find Sigma, do not let them have the seeds. Error. Telemetry out of date. Insert survey disk to update. Wait, I wonder if the machine could read the disk I found. As you insert the disk into the console, you hear some loud whirring as the console reads its contents. Warning, the following file has been classified secret. Unauthorized access will incur a fine and or prosecution. Are you sure you wish to proceed? Yep. Console grinds loudly, and the tactical display suddenly shows a glowing red dot, somewhere to the north. File transfer successful. Directory anomaly 210 found. File author new guard. Gargoyle fail? Last access directory 3 years ago. Ooh, it's got a sound file. Picked up a signal coming from the north, not one of our frequencies, and it's encoded. Coordinates are enclosed. Let's see if the guys can crack this one. You tear the sheet of paper from the printer. It looks pretty good, better than the maps you were used to using. As you look up, you notice a message has appeared on the screen. Warning, printer ink empty, terminal locked. Okay. So we just needed the map, I guess. Is that actually added? No, it's not a key item. God, I hope that one enemy is this one I missed somewhere. Oh, fuck. Ooh. Hello? Okay, we cool, ghosts? We're all G? I think we're all G. I'm just gonna leave. Got my red access card. I wonder if the designer knew that we'd run out of lights by now. I feel like they did. Oh my god! Oh fuck! It's just a sound file! It's just a sound file! Oh god, they're not done with me. There's still something to come! Okay, buddy? Hi! Holy fuck! Oh, him fast. Him fast. Him real fast. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I got him. Ooh. Jesus Christ, are they gonna become normal enemies? Oh, there's a creepy laugh in the background, too. Let me out, let me out, let me out! Fuck me, I was not expecting it to get that fucking creepy! Oh! Crossing the mountains had been like stepping into another world, parched wasteland and crumbling asphalt cave wave. Let me start again. Crossing the mountains had been like stepping into another world, parched wasteland and crumbling asphalt gave way to rolling plains and dense green woodland. Little showed there had ever been a war. Below me lay the Badlands, and it wasn't immediately obvious why it had been earned such a name. From what I had heard, poor soil, warring factions, and dangerous wildlife were to blame, yet I could see no sign of it. Smoke rose in the distance, heavy and constant. If I was lucky, it would be from Prosperity, the local trading hub. That would be a good place to start looking for answers. Hey, girl. Alright, I'm gonna stop there. Holy moly.
Eat his flesh.
Eat his flesh.
My god, I was not expecting the horror elements to get that intense. That was pretty fucking cool though. I enjoyed that immensely. And we did not finish it. I really honestly thought I was closer to the end, but it seems like there might be a lot more than I thought. I feel like this episode's a lot longer than the first one. I think we were done with the first episode by now. I think. But no, interesting to see where it's going. It's got a lot of stuff still going. There's the mutants. Still gonna solve the thing about Athena. all the shit military's doing. Very cool. Enjoying it immensely. And thank you for joining me. Heme Bond, Heme Bond, sorry. It's the worst thing about being a Twitch streamer is having to pronounce a million different crazy names. But I enjoyed having a audience member. Very fun. And I will see everybody else on VODs or wherever when I see it. See ya.